Over the past week, we saw the war. In Israel and Palestine, there were many terrible videos. But what caught my attention was a claim that Hamas killed 40 babies. However, if we take a closer look, this is 100% false. When Israel was asked to provide proof, they used an AI-generated image, exposing themselves.